What's going on, guys? Chase fan number 9 here, going into overtime here at Knoxville Raceway for the World of Outlaws Morton Billy's late model race. Corey Gordon still holds the lead. Astrup makes the pass for second. Comes winger Stevie and Piers. White flag, one lap to go. Can Stroop get there? Ugh. Don't glitch out on me. Good. Send it. Not gonna get there. Corey Flash Gordon wins at Knoxville. Good job. Awesome, awesome. Hey, Larson recovered to finish 10th. All right. At least I'm satisfied with that.
Definitely good point. Corey Gordon, that win is yours. Chris Madden, you got an asterisk next to your win. You quit last week and put this guy in your car, so we're definitely giving you. You don't get the trophy. Corey gets the trophy. What a show. Awesome, man. That was such a fun race. The track is
I love this place. I love watching races at this track.
It down.
Puts on a good show.
Hey, we shouldn't be surprised. I mean, for Gordon, that's now 79 wins on dirt. In iRacing.
Well, and that's 3 out of the last, 10 days. I mean, one at Fairburg, one at Volusia, and now here at Knoxville.
Stroop rallied late, and Logan Seavey unable to keep the win streak alive, but he does finish inside
Logan
the top 5.
Logan Seavey 5th, Briscoe 6th, Pierce 8th, Ricky Thornton 7th, Swindell 9th, and Larson 10th. All right. It's like some guys had some issues. Dylan 13, Trent Ivy 12.
So weird to see Bloomer a lot down 2 weeks in a row. He's got to get better.
Yeah, Bubba, you beat Bloomquist tonight. I mean, I know a lap down, but you run 2 races and you finished in front of a champion. Overall,
good job.
Overall, be honest, what were your takeaways from the season?